The My Home area of D12 Brightspace is the first page that you'll see when logging into D12 Brightspace. Along the top of the page, you will find the Select a Course menu, the 3x3 square icon, which, when clicked, will show you the list of course shells that you currently have access to. If there is a course that you would like to show above all the courses listed here, then you can click the little pin icon next to the title of the course. To the right of the Select a Course menu is the email option, shown as an envelope icon within the system. From here, you can click the email link to compose a message within the D2L Brightspace system. Composing a message from the email icon will require that you know the email address of the person that you are sending a message to. In a later video, we will show how to send messages via the class list area of a course. If you send a message from within D12 Brightspace, then be sure to check your MyPCC email for any responses. To the right of the email icon is the subscription alerts, shown as a speech bubble icon. If you are subscribed to a discussion topic or thread within one of your courses, then you will see a dot show up in this area indicating someone has responded to the topic or thread you are subscribed to. Clicking the icon will give you further information on which topic or thread was specifically replied to. To the right of the subscription alerts is the update alerts, shown as a bell icon. You will see a dot show up here whenever there is an update within one of your courses. An update can include a new announcement from the college or your instructor, a grade that has been posted or updated for one of your assignments or quizzes, a quiz that is a couple days away from becoming unavailable, and more. Finally, to the right of the update alerts is your name. You can click your name to find the options to update your D2L Brightspace profile, including your picture that is displayed within the system, update the notification settings to send or stop email and text alerts, edit your account settings, view your overall progress information for a course, and logging out of the system fully. In the center of your My Home area, you will first see the navigation bar. On the My Home area of your account, this navigation bar will only show the Help menu. You can use the Help menu to find links to the Quick Start videos, like the one you're watching right now, or as a means to report issues within a course, like a broken link. When you are within a course, you will find that the navigation bar will change to include other areas that'll be listed in other Quick Start videos. Below the navigation bar, you will find the Announcements widget. Announcements that show on the My Home area will pertain to college-wide information. For announcements specific to your course, you will want to access your course's homepage. Below the announcements, you will see the My Courses widget. This will show up to 12 courses that are currently associated with your account, both online and, if the instructor has chosen to utilize the system, on-campus courses. Under the title of the box, you will see tabs that can be used to filter what courses are showing. The All tab, for example, will show all courses that are associated with your account, while the 2019-04 Fall tab will only show courses that are associated with the Fall 2019 term. As with the Select a Course menu mentioned previously, if there is a course you would like to show at the top of your list within the My Courses widget, then you can click the three dots icon that will show up when you hover your mouse over the course picture, and then click the pin option. Unlike the Select a Course menu, the My Courses area will additionally show courses that you do not yet have access to, or that access has ended. You can view when a course will become available, or when the availability ended, by looking at the date listed below the title of the course. On the right-hand side of the page, you will see the Access Google Apps widget. If your PCC Google account is not already linked with your D2L Brightspace account, then you will find the option to do so here. Below the Access Google Apps widget, you will find information about the Student Help Desk. The Student Help Desk can help with technical issues within the D2L Brightspace system, or confirm who you should talk to about a specific issue. You can view the contact information for the Student Help Desk, view their website, or start a chat conversation when available within this area. That goes over the main sections of the My Home area of D2L Brightspace. Keep in mind, when you are done navigating the system, do not forget to click your name and use the log out option to fully sign out of the system.